YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and we're back to some more Battlefield 3 where we last left off. We were flanking the bank, so trying to find a spot in, so let's continue. Okay, let's go up. Oh, it's A this time, huh? Looks clear. Dang, he got himself up. Okay. Nice one. But do you have the upper strength to get up there? Wow, dang, he did really good. Awesome. Nice one, dude. Just hopefully no one finds us. Seeing all the gunfire, I doubt they'd hear us back here. Oh man, are you serious? Oh dang, you do. You're crazy, man.
I'm
Okay,
in.
man, you're crazy. Uh-oh. Gotta help him. He's dead. Yeah, you just stay quiet.
Clear. You go.
Roger that. Take him out quietly. Okay, now to secure the base. I saw someone. Whoa, what was that? Why kill all these cannons? Oh crap. Move, move, move. Yeah, she was gonna sub kill. Oh my gosh, yep, I'm dead. I died because there are too many of them. And plus, I forgot about the guys up top. Whoops. Okay, time to try that again. Dang. Okay, let's try that again, shall we?
Nice.
Okay, got it. Take him out quietly. Guys up top. Where are they? Oh jeez, is that a flashbang? Must have been. The guys up top are the most dangerous. Oh man. Gotta stay in cover and heal. Up top, anyone else? Hello. Hello there, guy over there. You there. Let's try this sniper rifle out. Aw, I need
fire.
Oh yeah. shot. Yeah, I think that's all of them. Okay, regroup here. Okay, now what?
Gentlemen, we're looking for any sign of Al Bashir.
Yep.
Find it, bag it. You guys, clear
the
basement. We'll sweep the rest of the building. Roger.
Got it. Clear the basement.
Montez, door.
I'm gonna have my shotgun for this. Whoa, hello, money. Sweet, I'm rich. Not really. Too bad I can't take any of it. Even though I wouldn't do it since my character's a Marine. Whoa, is that a better shotgun? No, that has less ammo.
Repel down.
Okay.
Shaft looks about 60 feet down. Slow and quiet. Pay out your rope, careful.
Mission impossible.
Mission impossible. Oh, that's funny, that's real funny.
Tension on the line.
Yep.
Where's he?
Yeah, I hear it too. I say, so do they not hear any of this? Are they deaf? That's what I would like to know. Okay.
Blackbird.
Right trigger.
Prep a flashback.
Aw, yeah. Reload. Yeah, you just lived through a grenade. What are you? Oh, lag. Whoa. Being shot. Grenade. Wait, that grenade. There's ammo in the back. Sensitivity. Do that when it reloads. Okay. Pause it. Up my sensitivity. Save settings. There we go. Let's try this again. Thank you. Okay. Okay, hopefully the grenades are dealing enough damage to them. Well, we're pushing up. So that's a good thing. Let's go grab some more ammo that we were all set up. We were all ready to go. Okay, let's do this. Exit looks like right there. I'm out of here, guys. And no, I'm not. Okay, let's go.
Maybe Al-Bashir's in there? I don't know. Let's find out.
Yeah, let's find out. Oh man, he's blowing the door.
Fire in the hole! Clear! Clear! What the fuck is this? My case!
What the heck?
You smell that? Smoke. Porta. Get this door open.
Yeah, really heavy door.
God damn it, Timmy.
Yeah.
I'm going in.
Ha ha ha, I took out one of the monitors.
Clear.
Okay. Yeah, no kidding. Lots and lots of money.
It's an operations room. Looks like they tried to destroy it.
No, look. Shit's still here. I want everything bagged and tagged.
Oh, shit. We got maps of Paris, New York. I got a train timetable here. It says 602.
Holy shit.
What's this? Here. Let's help him lift this up.
It's radioactive. Is that a good idea?
We don't got a choice. Holy shit. You know what that is?
That's a nuke.
Portable nukes?
There's only one there.
Wait, there's room for
no
two
idea.
More. Where the hell are the other two? Hey,
oh,
you need
man,
to see
that's
this!
Not good at all.
There!
Oh, shit!
That's Al-Bashir. Who's the other guy?
I don't know. They're coming down. We need to secure the
okay,
nuke
sorry
and get
guys,
the hell out of
here.
What about
and
the intel?
Here since the mission's about over with, so that will be in the next part. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe on YouTube. We'll talk to you guys in the next video.